Into our newsroom, Knoxville firefighters say three people and two, including two kids, are safe after this house fire. It happened on Parkview Avenue in East Knoxville this afternoon. Fire crews say a woman was deep frying on the porch when that fire started. She alerted two children inside that home and they escaped safely. Firefighters do say that home is a total loss.